Okay, this is me with some significant degree of trepidation getting ready to tend the beehives for the first time. I've got my mask, I'm getting ready to get the smoker out, and I've got two new boxes to put on top of these beehives. The trepidation is in part coming in from the fact that I can see bees flying in and out with great rapidity. Two happy beehives. I don't know if you can see in this picture, but there are a good number of bees coming in and out of the front of each of these hives. So I'm going to go ahead and pause this, gear up, get my smoker smoking, and gulp, go ahead and go into the hives.
Okay. They were all excited. And all over.
Okay, we are going to go get a little bit closer activity so that if I do die, I know why. So it's the degree of frantic bee activity in the front of this hive that is making me, worry about going ahead and pulling the top off. But, hell, I guess in for a penny, in for a pound. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sorry, no. That's just not a happy place to be. Sweet Jesus. Okay, here we go with try number two. The hive seems to have calmed down a little bit since I've been gone. The other one's going crazy, but